All right, everyone, we're back with episode 5 of our Wind Waker HD playthrough. If you're liking the series or you're liking our channel, please subscribe, leave a like on the video, and comment below. So, last episode we found the picto box in a complicated jail cell maze, and now apparently we're doing the right thing and returning it.
No, I'm just gonna demand a lot of money.
Okay. You can hold his possession for ransom?
Yeah. Finders keepers. You seem to be in possession of a very fine picto box there. Are you a lover of pictographs as well? It wasn't his!
What? Or it was, and he's too stupid to realize it.
There can be no villains amongst the ranks of picto box lovers.
Oh, look at that.
Take your time. Look around. I implore you. You just have to own a camera and this guy will trust you. And while you're here, please do visit my upstairs pictograph gallery.
Even though we have one stolen. That looks exactly like that one.
Yep.
What a moron.
I'm gonna break your bottles for trusting me.
You can't.
Why not?
Break the pots.
I'm gonna break your pots for trusting you.
Breaking pots. Nothing in these pots.
Why not? This guy's poor.
Where's that paper? Ooh.
Oh, cool. That's kind of creepy.
Very creepy.
Oh,
aren't
gosh.
Some of those fine snap pictographs? But come now, don't be so surprised, my young sir. It's a hobby of mine to sneak up behind people when they least expect it. It's quite an amusing diversion, think nothing of it. By the way, these pictographs, see, decorating these fine walls, have all been taken by none other than myself. They are my pride and joy.
So you have a gallery, but you don't let people
in. You see, in my younger days, I was tireless sailing wide across the great sea, snapping pictographs wherever I went. Have a look at them, young sir!
Thank you. Don't care about your
dumb pictures. You
should
look at them. Maybe there's some kind of... choo-choos.
Chew jelly.
Chew jelly. It's got medicinal properties.
Blue Chew. It's been said to be an extremely rare.
I wonder what Blue Chews do. I don't think you'll ever be that
Don't
lucky.
The blue ones hurt you?
I don't bother talking
to these. I didn't mean to do that.
Don't bother reading these photographs.
Are you sure?
They didn't seem to have anything interesting.
Butler standing before the door.
Private cabana. Sounds nice. This guy is like...
You're just giving me spoilers. No thanks.
Instagram, man.
How do I get in there?
Oof. Oof. Through that door. That's brown.
How do I get in that door?
From the outside. It would appear. Not up there!
I'm still directionally challenged. I already don't know where that side of the door was on.
Yes, you really are directionally challenged. Among other things.
Shut up.
I gotta talk to Eskimo Joe.
What do you think I'm doing like over there?
Just go to the counter. You see?
Oh.
Like, ugh.
I just rescued a stupid friend.
Yeah,
can't
well, look what you did.
You are one stand-up individual. Indeed you are. Now I apologize as I have but another favor.
Of course you do.
I'm considering starting up a little shop here on the island, but I'm having trouble funding my venture. Great! Oh yeah, it's a sale. I'll buy it. Yeah. I can use these funds to finance my new business.
Dude.
I wonder if I could have haggled.
You did not get a sale. You bought... You just invested in it. Hey, you can leave.
Yes, yes, yes. You have made a good purchase today. He said, I'm trying to sell this thing, but no one on this island has any use for it. Do you want to buy it?
Use this piece of junk.
And you have saved my life and business as well. Treasure dearly. It is the finest sale in the world. Treat it as such.
All right, let's get off this crummy island.
Yeah, this place. There's not. Oh, wait, I want it to be dark.
How do you make it dark, though?
At the dancing place.
Because you don't know the dance. You don't know the rhythm.
I got rhythm.
I honestly don't think you can get it yet, but you can try.
Let's go.
Feels like something you'll get later.
And I have to come back?
Yep.
Yeah, that's what it seems like to me.
What up, boat? I got you a sail.
That's exactly why he told you. Get the sail and get out.
Very well, then I shall teach you the art of sailing. I thought he was going to sail me.
Oh, this is going to be fun. We're going to be sailing. No, you have to sail yourself.
The sail will catch the wind, which will push the boat forward. The up arrow that appears behind me indicates wind direction. Use L to steer. If you wish to move quickly, you should keep the wind blowing directly into the sail. You can always press B to put away the sail. Try it when you want to adjust your speed. Did you understand all that? One more thing. When you are out at sea with few landmarks to go by, you will be at the mercy of your sea chart. I have marked the place we should currently be heading for on your sea chart. If you get lost at sea, select map displayed on the Wii U gamepad to open your sea chart. You can also pause the game with plus in the current position. Now, a westerly wind blows. Hop in and let it carry us to the east.
That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, the wind is coming from the west.
Oh, so the wind direction is where it's coming from. That also doesn't make sense. Oh.
Where am I trying to go?
It's fast. Follow the arrow, I guess?
Well, that's the wind direction.
Yeah, follow the wind direction. You try going to that island straight ahead. Yeah, so that's where you're trying to go. You don't know yet, I told you.
I have a treasure map.
I know, but it doesn't say where it is. It just says what to look for. Alright, so look at your treasure map. You need to look for an island that's shaped like that, and that's where you'll find the treasure.
That's not a dang island.
Yes, it
that's
is.
That's the sea.
Okay, the light blue thing is an island, I guarantee it.
Let's see.
Sail through those things!
Okay.
The place didn't look very far, but now it feels kind of far.
How do I break this thing?
Break what thing? Put away your sail.
Break some.
Press B. Check it out.
Yeah, how do I stop
it? I thought there's a boat over there. That's it. You just can't stop it.
How do I climb up that ladder?
Press B. Press B. B is get out. Press B! Now that we're on the whole ocean.
Ooh, a goblin. This guy that I talked to, you're him. But you look evil, so I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna take his little telescope.
Treasure! Maybe it's another treasure map. Yeah. A treasure box.
That'd be so funny. Smash it all pots.
Get that money.
What a good day.
Get more money. I think I have a limited storage. I assume you do.
Yeah.
Like in every other. Hey, you didn't get hurt this time.
I never get her when it's
on
the water.
Oh, that's a little boat. Check it. Jump out. Jump in. Cool.
This is actually really cool.
It's a little shop.
Shop ship. I deal in pretty much anything and everything. Do you have empty bottles? Doesn't look like it. Do you have anything you don't need? If you do, show it to me. I'll pay top rupees for your junk. Or do you see anything you'd like to buy? Oh, just use that to browse. Bait bag. Yeah, I'll buy a bait bag.
We spent 20 of our precious rupees on a bait bag that looks like a pig.
Thank you!
Thank you!
Cool, I get a member's card. When you buy lots of things and build up your points, something good will happen to you. Something very good indeed. My shop is kind to its customers. No other shop will do this sort of thing for you.
No, no other shop has rewards cards.
Now I have 1 point and I need 30.
That's a lot of points. Better buy
yeah,
that.
I should buy that.
What's that hair thing?
I don't know, I probably should have read everything before I bought everything.
Just buy everything.
Thank you!
Thank you! You have 2 points now.
Hoy pear. You can't buy this anywhere else. Only here. I'm serious. Now's your chance.
All right, buy,
buy
it.
Buy, 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 buy.
Buy it.
I guess I have to listen to him.
He said buy. You can't just not buy when the man says buy.
Cool, it allows me to take control of seagulls.
Cool.
That's cool.
Thank you.
Thank you. Cool.
Bye.
Who doesn't want to dominate seagulls?
That's pretty tight.
I like how that guy speaks English.
I know.
Is it the only Zelda character I've ever seen that speaks English? Ah! Hey, you jumped right into your boat.
I know, that's
good. There's some, I think there's some English speakers in the trailer. In the trailer? Not in the trailer, but like the demo thing? E3 demo thing? There was this girl who like spoke English.
Well, I'm pretty, yeah, it looked to me like it,
What was it?
I thought I could break it and get rid of this.
Good thing
it's not. Guess not.
This little boat is handy for me. It's such a small little boat.
Yeah, it's a little kayak that I can sail the ocean
with. Yeah, you can sail it fast, too. You can just cross the entire ocean. To some kind of island spire. Oh, looks like the top of one. Who's that? Liam Neeson?
Yeah. What's that creepy tornado thing?
Oh, Valoo!
Lives the spirit of the skies, a great dragon by the name of Valoo.
Cool.
Is he a nice dragon?
He seems like he's a friendly dragon.
You must go see this dragon and request from him a jewel called Dane's Pearl. Ask the people of the Rito tribe who inhabit this island about how to see the dragon.
Cool.
Cool. This is the Wind Waker. It is a baton of sorts that was used long ago when the people played music in prayer to the gods. In those days, simply using it allowed one to borrow the power of the gods, but I do not know if it still works.
What do you know?
Nothing. Even so, I thought it might be of some use to you. Perhaps you should try using it. Tight. Conduct in 3/4 time. No idea what that means.
So 3/4 time.
Oh, that makes no sense. Do not touch L. Just try to match the rhythm by tilting R up, down, and right.
I've always been good at these.
Wait, I got it wrong?
Remember The Howling and Twilight Princess? Man, you're really bad.
Be nice to me. I don't get it.
Okay.
I don't get it.
So it's up, down, right.
What is the matter, T-Dog? You do not have to time it exactly. Just be sure to be holding R in the proper direction when the metronome hits the center. Also, you don't need to touch L to keep it in 3/4 time. I'm not pushing L. Be nice to me.
Just do that.
I don't understand what it means when it's touching the center.
I did it.
Hold L to change the rhythm, then match the rhythm until... This is so hard!
Oh man, game over! Could not keep the time.
Teach me.
So this is what you do. Do the first one and then immediately go to the next one, and then as soon as it plays, go to the next one. Close.
I know, I'm sorry. Stop.
D can't conduct. Oh, you have to change the rhythm. You forgot to change the rhythm.
I don't know what that means.
You gotta use this one to change the rhythm first. Use L. There you go. There you go. Go to 4. Now you got it. Hey, we did it.
Not bad at all. Did you hear that?
Yeah, he said it was absolutely terrible.
He can also conduct with it in 6/4 time by tilting L that way. You'd do well to remember that.
But I'm not sure what it is.
That is so cool.
No, sir, I won't teach you how. So that's what the Wind Waker is. It's a wand.
Okay, so I'm guessing I'm gonna get some. Don't try to get that. What about this one?
Whoa, there's a bomb right behind you. Read that sign first.
Not attack with explosive fruit.
That's funny. It was great. You discovered some hearts. That was smart. But it didn't work. Does that sign say something funny too?
Probably.
I love the smoke in this game. What do you think it means?
It means look up. I forgot how to do that.
It doesn't mean look up.
It means put a bomb there?
Yeah. Do you think?
Yeah, probably.
I speak Zelda. I think you can place it too if you're not learning.
I tried. Yeah. Really, look.
Oh, you can't. Oh, you'll have to throw it from where you pick it up. And do not attack explosive crew.
Oh, I think I just need to look up.
Alright, look up.
How do I look?
Same button.
Ooh. So how do I do that?
Shoot it with an How you feel in the ocean?
Looking brown now.
Probably. Oh, you're fine.
Maybe it just means when I get up there, I should throw a ball in there.
Maybe that's what it means.
Sister's dead.
She's not dead yet.
She probably is.
Be nice.
To recover after your idiocracy.
Yep, basically. It's so funny because I still look sneaky even though I'm not being sneaky.
Nah, you're just sidling. Nah, it goes. That rock right there.
Damn.
That's funny. Oh, look there.
Cool, tell me how to talk to your dragon thing.
T-Dog? T-Dog, is that you? It is, I'm pleased to see you're okay. I'm lovely Mido, Mido Maid. You've traveled far from one with no wings. And your sister, is she...
Dead? Yeah.
Most likely. Is that so? Well, don't worry too much. I'm sure she'll hang in there. I have an idea, T-Dog. Would you meet our chieftain? I've told my people here about you and all of us. Mido are very concerned. What did he say about you? I'm certain the chieftain will befriend you and lend you the aid of our airy. It's settled then. I'll fly on ahead and let everyone know you're coming. Come inside, T-Dog.
I'll be waiting.
How the heck am I supposed to get up there?
He expects you to do it somehow, so.
Oh my gosh. I haven't even finished exploring everything yet.
Oh, what's that?
It's a dancing stone.
Ooh, a dancing stone.
Something.
Check this place out. Easy. All the bird people.
Why do you have to fly there? It's like 5 seconds away. Because well, have you discovered the cause of
cocky.
Great Xander?
So you are T-Dog, are you? Quill has told me all about you. A troubling tale indeed. I insist that you let us know if there is anything we can do to help you. We shall do everything in our power to assist you. However, in the meantime, we have a problem of our own to deal with.
Okay, how about you get on your little wings, you fly over the Forbidden Fortress, and you pick up my sister with your claw feet and bring her here.
Seriously.
Sounds pretty easy.
Seriously. Trade favor for favor. When you were on this island, did you notice the raging dragon perched at the top of the mountain? As you see,
We, the Rito tribe, are profoundly connected to the sky. We make our livings on the airways. We do so by the graces of the sky spirit, Baloo. When Rito reaches adulthood, he or she journeys to the top of Dragon Roost to receive a scale from the great dragon. And wears the scale for one day. It is a scale that enables the Rito to grow his or her wings. Recently, however, the once gentle Baloo has grown violent and unpredictable. Sadly, we can no longer approach him.
Great!
This continues. The fledglings who are of age will never be of age. This is all coming of age. Will never be able to receive scale from Baloo on the Dragon Roost, and therefore never fly. As chieftain of the Rito, my responsibility is to solve this problem. My apologies, but I must ask you to wait for the assistance until this is done. Will you do so?
I guess I can't say anything else.
What do you think of consulting T-Dog with regards to your son, Prince Kamali? As you can see, T-Dog is a gallant young lad. I feel certain that Prince Kamali would open his heart to him and speak freely of his fears and worries. Link the Shrink.
Why is that so little?
He's whispering.
Oh.
He is of age to earn his wings, but cannot. Yet he is weak in some ways, and in light of current situation, he may just give up on ever getting them. What say you? Will you share some of your courage with my son? Will you meet with my son?
Yeah.
This guy's so long-winded.
We shall do our best to solve our problem as quickly as possible so we may better help you with yours. I have something I wish for you to give to my son. A young girl named Medley is holding it for me.
Oh, okay.
Yep. I'll take it. Condom. No, it's a delivery bag.
Same thing.
Crafted bags like this are used by Rito postmen everywhere.
I've heard them called delivery bags before.
With so many pockets, it can hold many items. Why do I have all these bags and nothing to put in them?
Seriously.
You should find Medley in one of the other rooms.
Delivery bag.
The monster bag. In the meanwhile, do your best to aid Prince Kamali. Will do, guys.
My best friends! The Lloyds.
Get out of the way. Oh, my favorite! You really do have green clothes and a strange shaped hat. You're T-Dog, aren't you? Oh, me? I'm an attendant to the great sky spirit, Baloo. My name is Medley. Well, to tell the truth, I'm not an attendant quite yet. I'm actually still studying to be one. Oh, what am I thinking? Here, this is from the chieftain. Is it a bow?
Doesn't matter. Either way, you're giving it away.
You've accepted Father's letter. Since you've just received a fine delivery bag, why not use it to carry this letter down to Kamali?
Or I could just carry it in my hand.
The room way in the back on the first floor is Prince Kamali's room. You have to go down a couple steps to get there. When you meet Prince Kamali, please don't get offended by his manner. He has no bad intentions, I promise. By the way, listen, T-Dog. I have a small favor I'd like to ask of you. Could you please come to the entrance of the Dragon Roost Cavern later? Okay. What up?
Gonna have some half-man, half-bird children.
Yeah, it'll be one-quarter bird. Three-quarters man. The heck is going on here?
What's that a volcano?
That's so tight. Is that fair?
No, it's some rupees.
Purple rupees. No, it must be a poe or something.
Steam vent.
Steam vent. Cool. I guess it's to be expected in this heat, but just take a look down there. Dragon Roost Pond is completely dried up.
Aww, oh man.
That is sad.
Guess I'll have to drink the ocean water.
Gross. Alright, time to talk to everybody. Hey, I know you. Yeah, you're the adventure guy. Sailing from island to island. Action, excitement, right?
Stay cool.
So, with all the adventuring you do, did you happen to find a golden feather? My girlfriend, she's wanted one of those things for the longest time, and actually, I kind of promised that I'd send one to her. Well, shouldn't make stupid promises. Not my problem.
Or you should go get one!
Oh, you're the fledgling the chieftain mentioned, aren't you? I feel as though I should tell you, despite what he may seem like right now, young Master Kamali is quite a pleasant child. His father, the chieftain, is quite busy, but Kamali's never once complained, though I'm sure he's been lonely at times. He's the chieftain's son through and through. However, his grandmother passed recently. That's what grandmas do! And Kamali seems lost. His confidence is gone. His grandmother was always with him, you see, a great, great woman. That sparkling ball that the young master keeps with him was actually a gift from the great Baloo to Kamali's grandmother.
Oh, that's the Din's pearl that Red Boatman said you should get for some reason, but never really explained why.
There you go. Well, now, I have not seen your young face here before. Nope, don't believe so. Mm-hmm. You wouldn't be here in response to our posting for some part-time help, would you? Yeah. But first, to see if I need to give you a little test. Just a small one. Match the seal on the envelope with the same icon on the shelf and throw the letter onto that shelf. Use L to select a shelf and A to throw a letter. Like I said, simple. Is that clear? Four times runs out, you have to sort at least 10 letters. Give it your best shot.
Hit me with your best shot.
Oh no, I got the wrong one. Come on.
The color code and everything.
I just hit it wrong. It'd be a lot easier if I could use the T thing. Oh, I can. Nice, okay. How many did I get?
17 letters.
Oh, nice. You pass. Pay me.
That's not very good.
Yeah, kind of is a bad deal.
Try.
No, let me try.
No, dude, you just tried. It's my turn.
Oh, I didn't know you could use the T one, though.
It's D pad.
I didn't know. Why is it called a D pad? That makes no sense.
I don't know.
Should be called a T pad because it looks like a T.
Oh. That would be
or a plus pad. It looks like a plus. Yeah, now you can go.
Oh, you want to beat my score? Go ahead, beat my score.
I could have if you had gone first.
I'm sure you could have, and I 100%
okay, you're playing all the games first now.
Sounds good to me.
I can't move any of those.
Give it up.
Sam, I could get like 3 rupees in here. Really? Why do they have all these cool boxes?
You gotta go talk to that prince.
I know, but why do they have all these cool boxes if I can't even do anything in it?
Can
I talk to that guy?
Yeah. You always talk to everybody.
Nuh-uh, I just skipped some guys on the way in here. He's on the first floor.
Is he?
Yes, that's what the girl said.
The girl's a liar.
When you meet young Master Kamali, ask him about the ball he's carrying. That might just help break the ice. Hey, you loser, why are you carrying that stupid ball?
Why are you carrying that ball? Sad kid. Oh, you said that your grandma died. Oh, you said that your grandma died.
Oh my gosh. You took it a little too far. You want to get to Dragonroost Cavern? Oh yeah. The bridge is out. There's no way to even get inside.
Got my lady waiting for me.
I'm sure you'll understand once you've seen it for yourself. As for swimming across, well, you need water for that, and the pond's all dried up. No need to panic, though. I'm sure the chieftain will think of something.
Or you could just fly, of course.
So is this the way to the cavern?
I don't think so. Yeah, it is.
Oh, little baby bombs.
They don't get enough water. No bridge. Why do they even have a bridge in the first place if they all can fly?
Okay, why don't we just blow up that rock? Because it looks like that's probably causing the problem.
Yeah, but the problem is you need bombs to blow the rock, and the bombs need water to grow, so it's a paradox.
Oh, no. Okay.
Well, you do have to go down. Oh, that was more than a couple steps.
I mean, technically, a couple is only two.
It is more than two.
Exactly.
That's what I just said.
Check out that ball.
I want it, I want it, I want it. Dude, wake up. Who are you supposed to be? Well, your dad sent a letter because he's too busy to care about you enough to talk to you.
That's why you have so many problems.
Where's all my pouches and crap?
Items.
I'm in items.
Oh, I don't know. There's the pouches. Aren't those in items? Oh, that is items. You weren't in items. Set it to one of your things.
What do you think I'm doing?
Exactly that.
A letter from my father? Yeah, he's like in the other room. Oh, sure, telling me to be brave is easy enough for him. It's not like he's the one who went through that horrible experience. It's not like he still has to go get a scale from Baloo. Dude, how do you think he got his wings? You're in this letter too, you know, poking your nose in other people's business. You're nosy, aren't you? Sorry, but I really don't feel like going to see Baloo right now. I mean, how am I supposed to get a scale from him when he's so upset? What, are you trying to say that you can calm Baloo down? Psh! That's just a big fat lie. It's easy to say you can do anything. Bragging doesn't cost a thing. This guy is too real for me. I'll tell you what, if you can find me someone who can get past all the obstacles on Dragon Roost to get to Baloo, then I'll listen to anything you say.
I wonder who that would be.
It's me. Oh, this? It's strange. Holding this calms me down. I forget all the bad things. It's so pretty, isn't it? It's called the Din's Pearl. My grandma gave it to me. My grandma used to be Baloo's attendant. She was the only person on the island who understood Baloo's language. Maybe that's why he's upset. He's grieving.
He's grieving for your grandma.
Oh, grandma, if she were here, I know she could calm Baloo down. I just know it. But my father and the rest, no matter how hard they try, they'll fail. I know it. No one else can calm Baloo down. It's impossible. What? What is it, huh? Listen, you can stare all you want, but I'm not giving this to you. This is my treasure, you understand? I'm not going to just hand it over to some do-nothing guy, am I?
You good fur?
Yeah? Okay.
So you have to go to the mountain somehow.
How do I get out of this prison? Oh, there's a door.
It's kind of a creepy door.
Can't roll. Okay, how the heck do I get there?
I don't know. There.
I feel like I would need to go up to get there.
You do.
Well, but I haven't gone down yet either.
You could try it.
What is that?
A little crab.
Oh, oh, that's just my dumb little boat guy. Okay, what should I do?
I really have no idea.
Ooh.
You made some steps, though.
No, I ruined it.
No, you made some steps.
Oh, tight. Okay.
Maybe you should go down to that place with that rock.
What place?
Down, right down there.
Here?
Yeah.
I already went down there.
You have not been there.
Oh.
For a sand thing?
There appear to be markings that indicate specific directions. It's broken.
Try your Wind Waker. You only have half of it.
Oh, this is the wrong one. Did I do it?
Missed it.
Oh, I'm so majestic.
Look at that majestic
Wind Waker.
We're in the
Winds
Requiem. I think the wind just changed directions.
Cool.
What is that thing?
It's a giant toad. The name is Zephys. I'm God of the Winds. Okay, the God of the Winds is a frog.
Yep.
So you're the new Wind Waker, are you? Great, great. For a beginner, you've got a nice wind sense about you. I like you, kid. That tune you just picked up, well, it gives you control over the direction the wind blows. Depending on how it's used, wind can be a good thing or a very bad thing. You want an example of it being a bad thing? Then you should see my brother.
Uh-oh.
It saddens me to say that my brother, Cyclos, is miffed about his monument here being broken. And now he spends his time creating cyclones to torment people with. So if you encounter any cyclones at sea, chastise my brother for me, will you? And that is my request for you.
So now that you have the Wind Waker, can you get to the thing? Probably not. I don't see how that would help.
Well, because I have to change the direction and then I can go wherever I want.
Yeah. I'm saying I don't see how it would get you inside the castle or whatever it is.
I'm going the wrong way.
No, you're going fine.
I need to go back inside, I think.
That's not the way inside. Oh, you're so bad
at
this.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh, sorry, I'm really bad at this.
Right. Actually, left. Do that shortcut now.
I'm glad those giant rocks don't grow back and it's just the little ones. Okay, let's see here. So how do I get there?
Oh, just try going back up to the top again. To the top, top, top.
What a puzzle. Maybe if I tell that girl the bridge is gone, she'll know how to fix it.
Yeah, talk to her.
Make out of me. Where is she?
Did you ever go through there? Oh, she's supposed to meet you at the entrance.
Well, I can't get there. The bridge is broken. How did she get
there? Just jump. Try jumping off the thing. Did you
I already tried.
Try that?
Yeah, I already tried before. You can't climb up on those.
Oh, you can't? Just look for a sec. Maybe there's like an entrance somewhere. Oh, you can jump off the bridge though, I bet.
Oh, that'd be nice.
That's the other entrance, yeah. Okay, I can't
Which
remember.
Way was the bridge? Down?
Yeah, it's down.
Yep!
It's one of those. That one, I think.
It's not the light, I think.
Because it's so bright in there. Not.
Look how bright
it is. It's actually really dark.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you can fall down there.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Yep!
There you go. Oh, there she is. Hi.
Hi, Murder Girl.
You ready? I'm really sorry for bringing you to such a dangerous place. I had to. I wouldn't have asked if I didn't need help desperately. You see this place? There used to be a spring here, surrounded by a beautiful pond. It was peaceful and lovely. But then the great Baloo, he became so angry, and in his rage, he shook the mountain, and this boulder crashed down, plugging the spring. You can see the result. Oh, but where is my mind? Tell me, how was Prince Kamali?
He was sad.
Oh, that doesn't sound right. Not at all. I may be partially to blame for the bad turn that Prince Kamali's taken. See, Prince Kamali's grandmother was the great Baloo's former attendant, and I killed her. She was an amazing woman. I was honored to have her as my teacher. She was kind and brave and unsurpassed in her dealings with the great Valu. I'm not yet worthy of being mentioned in the same breath as her. If only I'd possessed some of her strength, I'm sure Prince Kamali would have felt more secure.
Yep, it's all your fault, girl. Blame yourself.
T-Dog, I'm sorry to ask this, but I need your help. I want to go to the small shrine that's near the peak of Dragon Roost, but that ledge over there is so high. If I could get some wind under my wings, I'm sure I could get up there. So, will you help me? Thank you so much. Okay, pick me up.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Then face that ledge and toss me. The atmospheric currents are really messed up, so pay attention to the direction of the wind. All right, I'm ready. Don't hold back now. Throw me as hard as you can. Yeah, that's weird.
Let me wait for the right amount of wind. Oh, look what you did to her.
That didn't really hurt.
Look what you did, you little jerk.
Okay, so now?
No. Start from further back. Oh, you're right into the wall. Tinkle, tinkle.
Okay.
Back up more, back up more.
More?
Okay, wait, now.
See, now it's too far away.
Maybe. Can you see which way the wind is blowing, though?
Yeah, and I was too far away.
Okay.
What the heck? I don't get it.
You're too close.
I'm too close. Where do I need to be?
Okay, first of all, don't go to the rock. See, like, the bridge? Like, where the... Yeah, on top of that thing. Obviously.
Okay, wind, let's go. Come on. Go left. Now. All right.
See?
You're dang welcome. Now fix the bridge. I think now I'll be able to climb Dragon Roost and meet with the Great Valu. Don't worry, I'll be fine. I may just...
I'm not worried
be
about you, I'm worried about me.
Attendant, but I can understand some of the Great Baloo's language. I'm not exactly bursting with confidence, but look, if anything happens to me, please look after Prince Kamali. Yeah, I will spend my whole life on this dumb island because you died. This is all I have to give you. I know it's not much, but please take it.
To the bomb bag.
Hopefully. An empty bottle! Tie!
Alright, so that's what I'm saying. Now you go use the bottle. Water the bombs. Throw the bombs. And then you can get by.
Tis I.
Don't you think?
Yes, absolutely. Well, where's my dang bottle?
It's right there. How do you get out of here, though? Try pouring it on something that looks dry and withered, it says. I think you can climb that.
Nice. Alright. Now, how did I get to that one? Oh, right here.
Easy.
Did it work?
Definitely doing it right though. That's like the idea. Bounce right off again.
Needs to
blow. Oh, if it goes in the water, it won't blow. You need to land it right on top of the rock. Stop doing the exact same thing you did. Oh, never mind.
Yeah. That's what I thought.
Sorry.
I forgive you.
Alright, now you can cross. Stop trying that bottle. Your pants caught on fire. That was funny. I guess you can't ever fall in the lava in this game. Right. Link is, for all as athletic as he is, he's not very athletic. Just try throwing it straight from... Try throwing it straight from the... ledge. Fall in lava that time. Can I help? Please. Thanks. I feel like this guy moves kind of slow. Sorry. Oh, you're dying. People, thanks for watching. Next time we'll tackle this dungeon. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you later. Bye.